Curious what's the status of Kojima's Metal Gear project? I've got a release date and some interesting details. What's up guys, Andrea and Rene here for The Escapist. Last year at the Video Game Awards, we saw the first teaser for what we now know is Metal Gear Solid 5. After an impressive E3 demo, we haven't heard that much more about it until now. Konami has announced that Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes will be a standalone prologue to Phantom Pain and is due out next spring 2014. Both games will come to Xbox One and 360 and PS3 and PS4. Ground Zeroes takes place after Peace Walker, but 9 years before Phantom Pain kicks off. Creator Hideo Kojima said, "There will be a significant difference in what Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain brings to the series, so we want to ease players into the new open-world environment and its potential." As such, Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes has been designed to introduce key elements, allowing them to fully benefit from all that the new game will offer. The DLC will be a whopping $30, or you can get the digital version for $20, but that's just for current gen. If you get the next gen version of Ground Zeroes, it will run you $30 and is only available for digital download. Now, I don't know about you guys, but $30 sounds a bit too steep for a tutorial game to me. I will certainly need to see more from Konami before I open my wallet, but let me know what you guys think. Are you excited for MGS5? Will you be buying Ground Zeroes? Leave me a comment below and I'll keep you updated on more news. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.